friends, my name is Jackie. Right now, I'm a student at Academy of Art University in San Francisco. Today, I have an exciting view for you guys. I'm going to create a mini recipe book named Snackipedia. For us, students, it's a mini snack book about snack recipes, snack recommendations for busy students with tight budget, like me. I'm a busy and a broke artist. The idea starts when I notice my snacks routines are not healthy. I always eat anything I grab from the fridge after class without considering them healthy or not. The main reason is because after a long day at school, I'm tired and I'm lazy and I don't want to spend a lot of time to make snacks. That's why I come up with an easy, fast, convenient snack recipes. All recipes will be 5 to 10 minutes, but healthy financially for a tight budget. Since I have a lot of international friends at school, I will introduce to you guys international snacks too. Snacks will be from countries such as China, Thailand, Mexico, Taiwan, and Korea. It will make you feel like living in the US but still enjoying snacks internationally without traveling abroad. The book will include 50 recipes, photos, and some extra tips to make them perfect. You will have perfect healthy snacks and even perfect snack selfie photos on your social network. I do love my productive recipes and I think you will love it too, especially it has a good price for everyone. $12 for digital copy and $15 for hardcover copy. I have friends, recipes, notes, but I need your help to bring my mini book into market, as production process costs a lot of money. As a way of saying thank you, I have offered some rewards and you guys can read about my idea on the page below. Please make a pledge today and bring this mini snack book to life. Also, please share this video with your friends and family about this healthy food book. I'm sure they all want to have this healthy tiny book in their kitchens. Thank you very much for your support.